I'm going to need that splash diss track ASAP. You say you don't have to. Now you don't have time to make it? Oh, my God. Anyway. Second video. What's up, y'all? We about to react. Don't mind the chat. You know what I'm saying? Don't mind them. Don't. God. Okay. Whoa. Oh, my God. Golly. Wow. Oh, things have turned up really quick here. Oh, God. Anyway, we'll be watching Kenny Hooplaw and Travis Barker smoke break. I fuck with Kenny very hard. Wait. That's not what I meant. I said I fuck with his music very hard, bro. Very heavily. You know what I'm saying? Oh, man. Golly. Whatever. Go ahead and clip it. Whatever. It is what it is. Y'all know what I meant, bro. I don't care. I fuck with Kenny Hoopla, bro. And obviously, you know, Travis Barker, he's a fucking legend, bro.
Cut.
Oh, my God. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. But look, we about to check it out. Smoke break. You know what I'm saying? We just checked out Gene Dawson last week. Dropped some amazing heat. So this man, Kenny, has been dropping absolutely nothing but bangers. So I expect nothing, you know what I mean? I'll be loving, you know what I mean? I'm saying? You says, oh, shut up, LB. Shut up. Y'all know what I meant, bro. I don't need to hear it in the comic section either. Bro. Y'all know what I meant, bro.
I challenge you to a duel.
Hello? I ain't gonna lie to you. I don't know why this is in me, but every time I see a nigga like over like next to like the edge of a pool or something, or like where they're really close to where they need to be put in the like they could get into the water, for some reason I always want to push that person into the pool. Cause it happened to me so many times. I almost drowned and died because somebody pushed me into the pool because I was close to the pool. So now ever since that happened to me, I want it to happen to anybody that comes close to the pool. For some reason, I just want to push him into the pool. He can probably swim. I can't. Well, I mean, I can now, but at the time, I couldn't swim. You know what I mean? You know what I'm saying? So, you know what I mean? Like, he probably could swim. I don't know. I, you know. He probably doesn't want to get his clothes dirty, though. But, you know. I mean, it's summertime, though. You know what I mean? Like, you know? You said I'm not wrong for that? You know what I'm saying? I know I'm not the only one that feels that type of way when somebody's neck is close to the edge of the pool and you just want to push them in the pool. Whether it be a dog, you know what I mean? Your granny, you know what I'm saying? Like, you know, your mom, somebody in a wheelchair, a baby, you know what I'm saying? I don't care who it is. You know what I'm saying? I just attempt to try to like push them in the pool. You know what I'm saying? You said when niggas alone in her car? LB, what are you talking about, bro? And yes, I am pushing a baby in the pool if it's by the pool. I don't care. Anybody can catch the hands. Y'all sit up here and act like because babies are babies that they could get away with shit. Like, no, nigga. Like I said before, I'm kicking babies. And I'm pushing babies in the pool. You know what I'm saying? Like, what you talking about? You know what I'm saying? They did that. You know what I'm saying? Y'all do that. Y'all step on ants every day, but y'all don't have no remorse for the ants, right? Y'all step on snails every day. Y'all ain't got no remorse for the snails. So why come I can't push a baby in the pool if it's by the pool? That's all I'm saying. Back to the video.
Looking forward to see you.
I'm out. Why is this lagging? Daily prayer is a hot meal and a wooden gavel. So much scarred me in these streets. A couple marks I gave to me. I wear a mask not cause of virus. Just don't like what is if behind it. Wait, isn't this the same house that this nigga got pulled out of or some shit in the last video? I'm pretty sure it was. How do you get back into the house? I'll be shut up. Golly, bro. Let this man live, bro. Let this man live, bro. Golly. just because this nigga ain't rapping like 50 miles per hour like Eminem doesn't mean it ain't, you know what I'm saying? I'm off it, bro. It's an inside thing. Y'all gotta come through on the Twitch to know what we talking about. You know what I'm saying? You know what I mean? That's an inside. I ain't gonna lie to you. This does low key. Even though I do like it. I do like this, though. I do like this. Don't get it twisted. You know what I mean? We just make jokes on this channel, though. Even though I do like this, this do sound like, you know what I mean? Like, you know, in Degrassi, like, when, like, you know, they do, like, transition cutscenes. This do sound like that, like the music be playing in that background like that. But that's a joke, though. That's a joke. Don't get it twisted. You know what I'm saying? I do like this, though. Don't get it twisted, bro. But I'm just saying, it does remind me of, like, some Degrassi-ass type of music. You know what I'm saying? Not Degrassi-ass. Like, you know what I mean? Like, Degrassi. Like, Degrassi. Like, Degrassi. You know, whatever. I just noticed what this man Splash just said. He said, if you don't, I'll come to your house and say Candyman 5 times and let him... That's mad wild. That's mad wild. Like, bro. What? I'm not going to say that last part. You know what I'm saying? Because I don't want to get... You know what I'm saying? You know what I mean? But...
That was fire, bro.
Is that a fucking mosquito? Yo, there's been fucking mosquitoes all in my room. Like, bro, like, where did these niggas come from, bro? Sucking my blood and shit, bro. Like, getting free meals off of me. I don't fuck with that, bro. But look, yeah, this was pretty fire, though. You know what I'm saying? You say this is cool, this ain't true. I get it. Like I said, it ain't everybody's, you know what I mean? It ain't everybody's. I just noticed what LB's. Y'all are wild, bro. Y'all are wild, bro. But yeah, it ain't everybody's type of music. It ain't a cup of tea, bro, you know what I'm saying? But at least you listened to it to get that, you know what I mean, yourself. You know what I mean? You know what I mean? We got to expand our horizon, you know what I'm saying? Y'all know on this channel and how I feel, we don't listen to just rap shit, you know what I'm saying? You know what I mean? You know what I mean? We don't listen to just rap shit, you know what I'm saying? We listen to all types of shit, all types of genres. I haven't did country yet, though, because there wasn't really no country artists I'm really into right now that released any music that I want to listen to personally right now. But everything else is on board. You know what I mean? Splash, you very wild for that comment, by the way. But that's either here or there. But look, I hope y'all enjoy. Leave a like, comment, subscribe, click the notification bell, be notified. All that good shit. Join the Discord. It's in the link down in the description below. Once again, Kenny Hoopla, fire as hell. Really love this man's music. I really do love that his music. His music is fire. Him and Gene got some fire ass music. Very underrated. Well, I won't say underrated artists because they're still technically kind of new in the game. So hopefully they get the recognition that they can. You know what I mean? Because they definitely deserve it. Because I love everything that they're doing. I love what they stand for. Everything that they're doing. All that type of shit. You know what I mean? I love everything that they're doing. So I will support that type of shit. You know what I mean? You know what I'm saying? Same thing with poor Stacy and all these other, you know, other people that are doing different shit. You know what I mean? You know what I mean? You know what I mean? Expanding her horizon. You know what I mean? That's all I can say. But look, I hope y'all enjoy. I love y'all. I'm out of it. You said you want to feed me food? You want to feed them food that they're allergic to? Now niggas ain't going to want to join now because y'all sit up here sending them threats. Like, bro, what? Where is this energy coming from? Look, I'm gone, bro.